In a bid to fast-track the national policy on environmental conservation, the Parliamentary Committee on Water and Environment, led by Dr. Emmanuel Otala, the West Budama South legislator, today engaged officials from the National Water and Sewerage Corporation.
The waste. So the idea is we collect all the waste from the city. Sewage comes from the city, it comes from the treatment plant, where it undergoes digestion. Digestion is akin to what happens in the water.
To the tune of 41% of all their debts that they have. And this is not a good trend. So my committee is going to interact with the various ministries to make sure, one, they budget adequately for water as a cross-cutting requirement in all ministries, agencies and departments.
Among the places inspected were the Nachibubo Waste Water Treatment Plant, the 45 million litre facility that will be used to produce over 620 kilowatts of bioenergy plus fertilizers.
They also wanted to know about the staff deployment, so we gave them all the staff deployments from senior manager upwards, and I'm very happy to say that we are regionally balanced, and I'm happy with my staff complement that we are working very well with the regional balancing which we have.
Dr. Engineer Silva Mjisha, the National Water Managing Director, commended the committee for the visit and promised to further collaborate with them. The visit comes in response to a disclosure from the National Water and Sewerage Corporation regarding losses incurred due to non-payment of utilities by government agencies. Story by Rachel Nachwala for the news.